it's a standard electric car charger, and that's the Tesla. That's the Tesla charger port. So you just plug this onto your standard charger that you pull up to, like for Leafs or whatever, and then you plug that into your Tesla.
Okay, got it.